Customs officers at Dulles International Airport in Virginia have seized nearly $55,000 worth of counterfeit Air Jordan shoes. U.S. Customs and Border Protection said that the 400 pairs of the counterfeit Nikes arrived at the airport last month, destined for an address in Alexandria, Virginia. Officers suspected the shoes, which arrived from China mimicking assorted models, were fakes.